and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews. No, actually, Tramp Goggles Reviews. Hello and welcome to Tramp Goggles Reviews. Now, that's not really fair. It's not fair. Because this could be the taste sensation we're looking for. Fuck, all the burps. It could be something very special. I'm thinking probably not. Because I think what it is, it's trying to actually... If anyone knows about Lambrini, Lambrini's kind of the... What's the computer blipping at me for? It's kind of the... not the connoisseur's wine and stuff like that, if you get me. It's kind of just a cheap and cheerful, get a bit of alcohol down ya, let's go out, get all sort of drink and that, you know. And it's kind of like that, you know. This ain't Lambrini, this is an even cheaper version. It's all, even got like a plastic bottle. Now we're going up market because we're, you know, like, see, posh people drink Chardonnay. Chardonnay. You always see them. I mean, you've got so much of a wide variety of wine to choose from. And you see them always going, like, certain people to, I'm not going to say anything bad, you know, but certain people that, I don't understand the wine world and that, and they'll go, oh yeah, so I'll have Chardonnay, you know. So we're getting posh with Chardonnay, but not only that, but we're going Italian as well. So we're going Chardolini. I'm sorry. So this is a light, sparkling Perry. Stop it, I'm getting all red. Light sparkling Perry, made using the finest blend of fruits to give a refreshing, unique taste. Contains a source of phenylalanine, contains sulfites to preserve freshness. Drink responsibly, share with friends. Right, now enough messing about. Let's see what this lovely stuff is like. It's fizzy. It's lovely and fizzy. Listen, it's cheap, right? You get 1.8 litres there. In the Lambrini, you get 1.5 in a big one. And so I think 7.50 in the little ones. So it's 1.8 and it was £2.25. Woohoo! Here we go. Right, let's go here. Let's pour that delicious stuff out. I'm not pouring a massive amount. It's 7.5. That's it. Let's pour a bit more. We want to see it. It's 7.5. I've got to drink this. It's 7.5 ABV, which is the same as your Lambrini. Smells like Lambrini that someone's had a fart in. It's not, what'd you call it? It's not skunky or anything like that, because Perry don't go skunky, but I think it's probably the sulfites in there to preserve freshness. I think I'd rather it have gone off and farted on me. It's skunky! It's skunky! Look, it's clear! It's skunky! Stop it! Well, let's show you what colour I've got. I've got to get my bag up against it. My bag of malts and hops and whatever. It's pretty pissy to look at. Not amazing to smell either. This is from Aston Manor Brewery. I think they make kind of cheap ciders as well. And I think they make a cheap boxed perry sort of wine or something like that. You know. Anyway, bottoms up. Tastes quite similar to Lambrini. It actually tastes a little bit more grapey though. It's sticky. It's sugary. It's sweet, but it has got a little bit of a grapey, almost a grapey hit. Even though I don't know if they're using grapes in it. I tell you, it's a perry, isn't it? But it doesn't really taste a lot of pears, you know. There's a little hint of pears there. Like a conference pear. But actually, it's quite horrible. It's a bit too sweet. I could see this being a very popular drink amongst teenage like girls and things like that. I could see something like this. When I see drinks at quite an expensive price at like these what was the Coors one, what was it called? I'll think of it in a minute. Anime. When I see drinks like Anime, I think that is the market that they're going for, but that is pretty much the same as what I imagine. I mean, I've not had an Anime yet, and because they're too dear to go wasting my money on, you know. What's my thing flashing for? Oh, coming to the end of it. Right, round it up then, Tel. This is what I kind of see Anime as, you know, it's similar to that. I will try it one day when I get it for nothing or something. Anyway, it's been me, Terry Kay, for Wine Goggles, well, Tramp Goggles Reviews. I'm not really enjoying this, but forcing it down, and it's too sweet is what it is. Gin, gin, bottoms up. Cheers.